Hi students, welcome back to our maths class. Today we will see class 3 in exercise 4E, second question, A, 80 into 6. Okay, what will be the answer? Anybody know the answer? We can solve this sum using tables. Which table we can use in this sum?
Sixth table.
Very good. Sixth table. Okay. Let it now. Join with me. 1 6 are 6. 2 6 are 12. 3 6 are 18. 4 6 are 24. 5 6 are 30. 6 6 are 36. 7 6 are 42. 8 6 are 48. Okay. First we have to multiply from 1's place 0 int 6. So the answer is 0. Any number multiplied with 0, the answer is 0. And move to the next number 8 multiplied by 8 by 6. Okay. So 8 6 are 48. Okay. So the answer is 80. Cross 6 is equal to 480. So 80 cross 6 is equal to 480. So 480 is a product. Okay. Now we will see this B. 40 cross 7. Which table we can use in this sum?
Seventh table.
Very good. Seventh table. Okay. See here. First we have to multiply from 1's place 0 cross 7. So the answer is 0. Okay. Now let it now. Join with me. 1 7's are 7. 2 7's are 14. 3 7's are 21. 4 7's are 28. Okay. So 4 7's are 28. So the answer is 40 cross 7. Is equal to 280. So 280 is a product. Okay. Okay students. Now let us see. C. 50 cross 7. We can solve this sum using tables. Okay. Which table we can use in this sum? Seventh table. Okay. See here. 50 cross 7. First we have to multiply from 1's place 0 cross 7. We will get the answer is 0. So 1 7's are 7. 2 7's are 14. 3 7's are 21. 4 7's are 28. 5 7's are 35. So 5 cross 7 is equal to 35. Okay. So the answer is 50 cross 7. We will get the answer is 350. So 350 is a product. Okay students, we will see in the next class. Thank you to all.